Hey guys, and welcome to a new video. Here I've built the KACPDW. Let's start with the folding stock. The stock can be folded by undoing this little pin here on the side. Then you can fold the stock very easily to the right side of the gun, which makes it very compact and easy to handle. Next, let's move to the receiver. Here we have got the left-sided mag release, the bolt catch, which is spring operated, and the trigger. Here is the magazine, which can be removed very easily. The charging handle is also spring operated, just like that. Let's move to the front of the gun. Here we have got a very simple barrel. Now, the iron sights are a bit special, because they can be folded up and down. Now, that's all about the gun, but I have also made a special clip with After Effects. Enjoy!